An update out of Cumberland, where police are looking into a stabbing that left a 40-year-old man dead this weekend. So the police chief says Otis Diggs was pronounced dead at the hospital after an altercation Saturday afternoon. This took place near Front Street. Police have not made any arrests yet, but they say they do not believe that this was a random act.